Yo people, Garrett June here for another video. So this video is going to be in Farming Simulator 19, and today we are going to be playing as a firefighter. We are with a few other people as well. We're working with our fellow firefighters, but we also are coincide working with the police department right over there. Ooh, it actually looks like there's an officer already outside. Very, very cool. But yeah, so it should be lots of fun. Let's go ahead and get started.
Is that you sleeping up there, Garrett?
Hey guys, I just quickly want to cut in and say yes. Spencer's mic does sound very odd this video. He's having some technical difficulties, but hopefully you guys won't mind too much. Anyways, let's get back to it.
God dang. Wake up, boy.
Is it time for the shift?
It was time for the shift 3 minutes ago. Grab a chainsaw. Come on now.
Oh, okay. Let's get going.
I got the ladder struck clean while you were taking a nap, and everything's ready to go. Sheriff?
Hey, how's it going, fireman?
It's going good.
It's going really good.
Yeah.
You got the new trucks, I see. Looking good.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
New ladder trucks. Garrett, how far do they extend again?
I think they go like 250 feet around. All right, guys. I actually just searched it up. It turns out they're usually 75 to 100 feet, so we'll pretend that's what I said.
All right, Garrett. Go.
Here we go.
Slide down to the pole.
There we go. Two hands. Perfect.
They must have lubed that pole right there. The ice slid down way faster than last time.
What is it? It says bridge.
Somebody's on the McGregor Bridge over the Mississippi.
They're on top or?
Sheriff's already ready. It sounds like a jogger or somebody jogging, working out, saw somebody on the climbing up a bridge. Looks to be a younger boy. Okay. Description.
This channel 42, boys.
Yeah.
This is.
We hear you.
Way, man.
Cool. Yeah, I'm right behind you. See you guys.
I'm just going lights. Code 2.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Did you hear anything else there, Sheriff?
No, but there is a lot of traffic going on, I think, so.
Okay.
Come with you guys, yeah.
Maybe shoot over the bridge and then block that off first, and then we'll come in from the south side?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll go put my car over there. Come on, I'll help you guys.
Okay, that works. So, do we have, I don't know. So, the bridge, is the arches on the bridge, it sounds like what he's going to. I don't know how tall that is. Hopefully the ladders can make it.
I think they should be able to. I'm searching up on our computer right now. It seems like the bridge is short enough. But yeah, if worse comes to worse, we can probably get pretty close since we have our giant supports on these.
We could always have somebody climb up here. Yep, there he is.
You see him?
Yep, go ahead, Ian, make the pass.
Yep, I'm going to go up there. I'll be back in a sec.
Oh, he is way up there.
Oh, yeah, it's not too bad, man.
Okay, I'm going
to... You stay back there, keep the road blocked off. I'll use mine if we need to.
Okay.
All right, buddy, we're going to be up there to get you. We have a ladder. Just hang tight. Don't... You're good?
Yeah, I'm really scared, though.
All right, just stay there. Don't move. Do not move. All right, Garrett, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this forward. How do you want to come at this? So it seems like that's the peak.
Yeah. Do you think we could get him to shift over a little bit, or is that too dangerous?
He's kind of frozen up there, and he looks super scared, like he doesn't want to move. So, and I'm looking at this right here. Look at this. It's pretty steep and slippery right here, so I don't think he's going to want to walk back down.
Definitely not at the edge. Okay, so we'll use your ladder. You're going to drive underneath, you're thinking?
Yeah, I'm going to drive underneath. Just direct me. Make sure I'm getting it up there.
All right, here we go.
Shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, make sure to get the supports down once you're in the spot.
Do you think I need them?
Oh, yeah.
Might as well.
Better be safe than sorry. All right, there we go. Yeah, start swinging her around.
All right, this is the first time I've used this, man. Just talk to me.
There we go. Okay. You look to be good for the height. It's taking nice and slow. You might want to angle your top platform.
Okay. Yep, I will here.
Boys, I got the road blocked off. We're good on the other end.
Yep.
Thanks, Sheriff.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
This ladder is nice. You guys got this?
Yeah, it looks like it's, for the most part, we got it under control here. All right, just help me out on the angle here. I'm trying to get it up.
Yep.
Just wait. Let me
lower it a little. There we go. But keep extending up. Perfect.
Go ahead. It looks good from here. Talk to me up there. If I ever need to move it, I can.
Okay. All right, Spencer, lower it down just a little.
Okay. All right. You feel good up there? Make sure you're holding on.
Yeah, I'm holding on. I just have to get past this bar.
Okay.
I'm in. Move it out slowly.
Hold on.
There we go. Look at that. It's working.
How's he looking up there?
He's looking pretty good. He has quite a bit of space. I can probably get on the edge where he is right now.
Okay.
All right, don't move, sir, okay? Just wait there 1 second. I'm going to come over to you. All right, hold my hand. Here we go. Get a good grip. You ready? We're going to take it nice and slow. If you want to stop at all, let me know, okay? There we go. I'm going to have you jump over there first, right? Keep holding my hand. Go feet first. Right into the bucket.
You got it, man.
There you go.
I'm going to lower you back down, all right?
There we go.
You can take the ladder if you want.
I'm down here, so I'll grab him.
Just go ahead and walk down the ladder, just nice and slow.
All right, yeah. Back up down the ladder. Go nice and slow.
No need to rush it there, buddy. Nice.
You got him?
Yep, he's good.
All right.
I'm coming back up there for
you,
man.
Yep, send the ladder. I definitely want to get down from here. All right, I'm gonna make a jump. You ready?
Yep, tell me when.
Here we go. Boom. Nicely done. Okay, lower me down.
Want me to hold your hand, Garrett?
You know what? I think I'm okay. There we go.
That's it.
I have a bit of practice on this.
Join LambaMod's Patreon page to instantly receive access to some amazing modding creations. You will get early access to Lambo, Winston, and Beardshot's awesome ideas. On top of all that, you will get cool textures and other unique modding tools. Join today using the link below.
Buddy, what were you thinking up there?
Well, my friend dared me to go up there and then jump off. And then I'm like, oh, okay, it won't be too bad. So,
where did your friend go?
When I was getting ready to jump off, he said, I gotta go somewhere, and then just left.
He just left you up there alone?
Yeah.
Try not to let anybody peer pressure you into anything you don't want to do, okay? All right, we're going to take you back to the fire station if you want to ride in one of our engines. All right, I'm backing her up, Garrett.
Okay, we'll head on back too. There we go. We got that call pretty nicely handled.
That wasn't too bad. I thought the bridge was taller, honestly.
Yeah, honestly, I was thinking the same too. We were worried about the ladder reaching. It was more than able to. All right, I'm going to pull into where the Applebee's is just so I can turn this thing around.
You trying to get a 2 for $20 tonight after our shift?
I'm down. Okay, do you know what's weird? We kind of fit in these parking spots.
Yeah, we do. You're right.
Like, I don't know why. I guess because our wheels are so far forward.
Girl, let's go. Jump in.
There we go.
Let's take both. I'm going to take the ambulance this time, man.
Yeah? Okay. I'm actually driving your truck, the one you used last time.
There we go. All right, light them up. Code 3. We got a code 3. Go ahead, run the sirens.
Yep. Okay, I'll let you lead.
All right, it is a residential house fire. It's really close to it. Ian, actually, Sheriff already took off.
Yeah? Okay.
Oh, I can see it from here.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, that is really big.
She's burning. So it sounds like we got a victim here. I'm reading over my computer. Looks like they might have some smoke inhalation, and I'm going to get them started on a respirator, and we'll get them oxygen right away. But
I'll
let you come through here, Garrett.
Yeah.
Just pull all the way through, get your ladder ready.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this fire is burning.
Hey, guys. Fire's pretty bad. Let's get the hoses hooked up.
Yep. We're gonna focus on getting that guy down.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a guy up there.
Yeah, once we get him down, we can definitely start taking this out. All right. How am I looking?
All right, Garrett, you're at the perfect level. Just keep extending and then tilt the bucket down forward. Just level it out. Keep going. Good. All right, just straight out.
Straight out? Okay, I'm
and
going
then
nice
drop
and slow.
It down. Drop it down. Two clicks.
Two clicks? Okay.
Yep.
Is that looking good?
Yep, he's in.
He's already going? Okay.
All right, buddy, you can just, walk down the ladder nice and easy.
Have you done this before?
I'm going to start hitting the second story if you want to take the first.
Yeah, okay.
Here, I gotta help this guy. Here, buddy, take this oxygen mask and then just breathe it in through the nose, out the mouth.
I couldn't get the door open, guys.
Couldn't get it? That's all right. Just keep smoking it.
On the east side, it is completely blocked.
All right, let's just knock out. It looks like it started from the chimney, living room area.
Yeah.
And then it's totally engulfed the bedroom upstairs.
Yeah, this chimney is in flames.
Door's too hot. I can't get it open. I got the screen door, but I couldn't get the main door. Maybe it's... Maybe it's so hot it expanded and you can't open it up now, but...
Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is maybe move the ladder and try getting an aerial water line going.
I agree for sure.
I have a drone. You want me to go grab it out? I can look around the house.
You have a drone? Okay.
We should be good. Just stay on the water. It would be more important to be in there with water, man.
Yeah, probably. Where's the rest of it? Is there anything upstairs? Can't get in?
We just can't get in. Let's just see if we can stop the first floor. The second floor... I don't want anybody up there in case we fall through.
Do you think we should go from here, or should I try getting a view from the other angle?
Try and get up into the window, I'm thinking.
Okay.
All right, it's starting to calm down in the living room, but I'm here in, a side bedroom, it looks like. Whole bed's on fire. So if we just keep it out of the kitchen, that'll be a win.
Here we go. I'm extending the ladder. All right, guys, I'm getting water from the top.
Yep.
All
right. Keep going, man. Looks good. There we go.
All right. Guys, this flame is getting quite big.
Yeah, it seems like it just came right up the chimney. It's holding together, though. I guess it's doing what it's meant to be doing.
I think on the left side of the house, we've actually lowered it a little, which is good, but this is still...
I agree.
This side's definitely still burning. Burning strong.
All right, guys, just keep soaking this place. Turn it into the local pool.
Yeah? All right, sounds good. I'm happy we got this door open. It definitely helped out.
Yeah, and all the windows are broken now. It should air out pretty good in terms of no more embers or anything restarting a fire.
Oh, yeah, we're getting some nice ventilation going here. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to head to the back to make sure it's all good.
Has anybody checked up on the patient out there?
He seemed to just be completely good. Like,
they're a medic, I think. So who brought the ambulance?
I brought it, but he seemed pretty good.
All right, guys, I'm still hidden up here. It is quite smoky. It's starting to air out, but still got a ways to go. So we want to make sure all of the furniture is completely soaked, especially these couches, because, well, that's definitely able to ignite again easily. And then the carpet, too. Sorry about your TV, but it's gone now. There we go. All right, yeah, this couch, I think it should be good. Just want to soak the entire area. Let's head on back downstairs. I think they got it all out down here, but we'll just double check.
Garrett, he's good, man.
He's good?
He survived.
So wait, how did the fire start?
He doesn't even know. He poured something on it.
Something around the house, and then I started the fire, and it just went out.
Okay.
I misheard you.
You know what? We got it out. I do have to say, though, your TV upstairs is not going to be working too well.
Your gaming computer. That thing's... I think the liquid cooling, you had it running, and then it was liquid cooled, and it never caught on fire. Go ahead. We can hook you up on the stretcher, man. Just jump up real quick, and then go ahead.
See you.
Yep, see you later, Sheriff. There we go, buddy. I'll just strap you in just because... I drive a little rough.
Yeah, you do. Okay, I'm going to work on getting the ladder collapsed, and then I'll head back to the station.
Okay, cool. I'm going to take him down to the hospital.
Okay. Also, do you know if our water's ready to go at the station? Because we are definitely running low on the truck.
Yeah, just go. I think it's ready. Just make sure the valve's open when you plug it in.
Yep. All right, sounds good. Make sure to close the doors, too, before you start driving there.
Yep, will do.
All right, guys. Let's get this bad boy folded on up. Is that even what you say? I guess we're not really folding it, but... We're collapsing. There we go. Lower it down. Let's adjust the bucket so it's nice and flat. Awesome. Okay. Keep moving it downwards. And then I think all we have to do now is slide it in. All right. It is sliding. There we go. Yeah, this thing collapses nicely. And as you guys saw when we went to the bridge, it gets quite some distance. Anyways, we now have our supports folded. We can turn off the lights and head back towards the station. But that is it for this video here today. Also, big shout out to everyone who played with us. We had Bolt, Carbonado, Ian Games, and Spencer TV. Really do appreciate it. Is this road? I think so. What does that sign say? Let's quickly check. Caution, minimum maintenance route. Level B service, enter at your own risk. I feel like we aren't really supposed to be driving a ladder truck on there, but you know what? We're rule breakers. Yeah, we'll just ignore that sign. Let's get moving, though. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please drop a like and consider subscribing. I'd also greatly appreciate it if you check out the description. Lots of useful links down there. You guys can find our Patreon page, merchandise, Discord server with over 2,400 members, completely free to join, and a bunch of other things, too. Twitter, Instagram. You guys know the drill. You guys are awesome. Bye-bye. Want to play games with your friends? Grab a dedicated server from GPortal. Make sure to click the link down below to receive an instant 5% discount.